Always have to do it.
Part two.
Illuminati confirmed.
I actually don't have anything posted that day.
I'm making faces to the camera. I think we went to the park the next day, didn't we, with Dave? Didn't we go the next day with him?
Yeah, that probably makes sense, because this was, what, Saturday night? And then Sunday would have been...
This was...
The 28th. I think that would have been Saturday night. Or Friday night? Saturday?
Yeah, I love how they say adult-only Halloween party, like it was sexual. It wasn't. Just to put that out there. I touched my toes at the event. I just realized. I just tore this. Does that matter?
No, it doesn't matter. We took you to the park at one point.
Yeah, they threw a ball for me too.
They threw a ball for you?
Because you said we took you to the park. Like I'm a little dog.
We walked in on a leash.
I loved it. It was beautiful. We had a really nice walk. I could have sworn we went to Humanity the next day.
We went to Humanity before the party.
Oh, that's right. Oh, we went that one time before that, too. When you and I walked downtown. That was, the next day I was there that I came here. Yeah.
Yeah.
So, what did we do after that?
So, so we went to the park, and then... and then my birthday, we came here.
She's birthday. Yeah.
So, on the 30th was my birthday.
Yeah.
Big 32...
Happy birthday again.
Thank you.
Miss Ashley.
So my parents came and picked us up, and then we came to New Brunswick.
It's been nice.
Yeah.
I love New Brunswick.
Yeah.
It's pretty.
And we had cake, and Mom made dinner and
everything.
It was
so good. I had parsnips for the first time.
Parsnips, yeah.
With her mom. Mm-hmm. It was her mom's first time having them as well, and she did a fabulous job.
Yeah, it was really good.
Very good.
It was really good.
So good.
And then...
And Ashley made sweet potatoes.
And then the next day was Halloween. We didn't really have any big plans for Halloween.
Yeah.
But, what did we do?
We went out to see your grandmother.
That's right. We went to see my grandmother.
Yeah.
And...
We went on a little walk after. We tried to see if we could access this area, because I'm crazy about fields. So we tried to access one of them, and it was private property.
Yeah, so. But it was still nice. We get to look at it.
Yeah,
and we've seen lots of cows
in the distance.
Lots of moo cows.
Yeah,
and then yesterday we went to Shediac, which is where my other grandmother lives. Saw the giant lobster.
That was really trippy.
And we went for a walk on Parley Beach.
That was amazing. Oh my gosh, that was so beautiful.
And then we ended up, Mom took us out to dinner to Veggie Vietnam.
That was good. I was not expecting it to be something I would love because I've never had that kind of food, but it was fantastic.
It was really good. Yeah. I had never been there before either.
Yeah, it was really
neither
good.
Had my brother or my mom, so that was
something new for everybody. It was good.
So we had fried rice and spring rolls and different kinds of tofu and imitation chicken done with lemongrass.
It was really good.
Cantonese chow mein.
Mm-hmm.
Which that was the only thing that I wasn't super fond of.
I don't know. But it was a lot of soy or sesame.
Sesame, yeah, sesame oil. But it was fantastic.
Yeah. And everything else was great.
Really, really good.
Really good.
And that was kind of that.
Yeah.
For that day. And then today, what did we do today?
Well, the last thing I remember, we just stuffed our faces, but I know we didn't. Did we do anything before that?
We went for a nice walk
today.
Oh,
yeah, we went for a walk. See, I'm such a fat ass in my head. I'm thinking about us, how we went to
I don't blame you at all.
But we did. We went on an amazing walk. It was so beautiful.
Yeah.
Where was that?
I don't know. I think it's just called, Irishtown Nature Park or something. That's what I could find.
It was beautiful.
I'm having hot flashes.
Do you want to stop for a sec?
Oh, it's all right.
We can stop for a second if you want.
I'm so old.
Not old. You're not old.
I think I'm okay.
Look how childish I am. I still think that square is like really here. Because I'm smart. Illuminati confirmed.
You're all about the Illuminati, hey?
Still, after all this time.
Okay, yeah, so we went on a nice walk today.
It was so pretty.
It was just really nice trails and across the bridges and we saw lots of ducks and it was good.
There was one that was asleep.
Yeah, it was asleep.
And swimming still.
It was so cute. I'd never seen anything like that. And then we went to Magnetic Hill just to see the illusion that it's a magnetic hill. It's very weird.
It's like an optical illusion.
And basically your car will go... Well, it looks like you're going down a hill and then you get to the bottom of the hill and then your car will start coming back up. It's really weird and cool.
It was really weird. It took me a minute. I was like, wait, what's happening?
I'm still confused by it.
I still am too. It was very different. I've never done something or seen something like that in my life. That kind of an illusion. Yeah. It was very bizarre.
I had probably done that when I was a kid, but I don't remember it. Yeah. So it was new to me too.
Yeah.
And then tonight, Mom took us out to my favorite restaurant, which I have a video of on here, Kalactus. I have been wanting Anna to go for years.
It was so good.
It was so good.
I'm still thinking about it.
I just stuff my face when I go there. Like, I can't stop eating. It's just so good.
We shared plates. Mm-hmm. I got the Big Mark burger. Mm-hmm. And then she got the
Texan nachos.
Yes.
And
it was amazing. Oh my god. It was so good. The Big Mark burger came with like this vegan Caesar salad. Mm-hmm. And that was amazing. It was so good.
And roasted potatoes.
Yeah, it was done perfectly. And then the burger was just incredible. It was so good. Everything about it was just perfect. I'm sorry. I just keep realizing I'm making so much noise with it. The burger was phenomenal. It said all dressed burger. I didn't know what that meant. I was instantly thinking of the all dressed ruffle chips that are here, which are phenomenal.
I still think it's weird you don't have them in the States.
I know. Isn't that strange? We don't have them. They're so good. So I was thinking in my eyes, I'm like, oh, Yeah, because my thoughts start in my eyes. In my mind, I was thinking that the all-dressed meant that the flavoring that's on the all-dressed chips would be on there, which I'd be fine with. But it just meant like it had all the works, like all the fixins.
Yeah, and like very good. Like
sprouts, and it had
some sort of sauce, which I don't even know what it is.
It was like basil-y.
It was so good.
I don't know what it was, but it was just phenomenal. And the patty was incredible. I don't know what it was either. The tomato was super good. And then there was like, I think there was purple onion on it, which was really good.
Yeah.
Only reason I didn't eat the purple onion in the salad is because I felt like it was too strong.
Yeah,
to the Caesar salad, because the Caesar salad was so good. I might like it if it was like chopped tiny.
Yeah.
Because I love onion typically, but if it's like over, I
understand.
That's all I taste now. Kind of like green bell pepper. Sometimes that can be all you taste. It just depends what it's with.
Well, change battery pack.
Fuck. Is it still recording?
It's still recording right now.
How long will it do it for?
Not too long, so let's just kind of finish. Okay. The nachos have like their... a bolognese sauce and their tofu cream that they make, which is like the cheese substitute.
That was amazing.
It was so good.
So good. I'm used to like cashew cream, but to do tofu cream was spectacular. It was, it was amazing.
So I think we're gonna go play Catan right now with my brother. And yeah. I guess that's it for now.
Yeah, for now. We're gonna do way more videos, I'm sure.
Yes.
I still have like 10 days left.
Yeah.
12 days. I still have 12 days left.
Oh my god, 12 days. Yes.
Yeah.
Alright. Bye.
Bye guys. Do this again, cause I'm a creature of habit.